find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop south?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
In the crime scene, not Gavin. I wonder the...
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way. Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Hi, listen up. While you chokers were playing cleanup crew at Black Team, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means...
If I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's take him down then.
Yeah.
What are we waiting for?
Get this done. Whatever they put you on tonight, I want you to blow it off. Find any killing in the back. It's your number one priority. Clear?
Yes, sir. All clear. Clear as day, sir. You got it.
Sir, yes, sir.
Other scumbag. If we can't find dirt,
and make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps in the holding cells to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
Like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Something else?
I'm still thinking. Calm down.
This just in from Central. They're offering a reward of $25,000 for information relating to the arrest of Black Mask or any of the perps involved in the murder of Commissioner Loeb. Go get him, boys.
Anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Things clean, he should start with you.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where he round us up! You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you... you don't get it, man.
He'll send the tape to the press.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel be advised. 211 reported on the ground. 622 on the premises. Repeat, priority 1 alert.
worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks it works completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Down ASAP. There's a big payday in it for us, so don't screw it up. Be ready.
Sam. got your back!
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You got it.
This ain't allowed!
Priority 1 alert. All personnel... Report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. The evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Reports of our 622 on lower levels need security. areas immediately.
Infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Thank you.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
On my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
They say the bat doesn't have...
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir!
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire. If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
I've dropped bigger apes than you!
Somebody take a swing of...
Sir, I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman?